Do you never find yourself asking, are they going to get this?
I mean, yes, my job as a director is to constantly monitor, are we communicating effectively?
Right.
Because film is very much a job of communication.
Mm.
And so that's always on my mind.
Oh, William, William, can I ask you something for you?
Yeah, for sure.
Thank you.
What is movie director?
A movie director is a chief person responsible for the creative aspect of a film production. So his job is to look at the film, make a script, change, determine movie location, finalize the costume design, approve aspect, effect, and provide coaching to actors.
Oh, William, can you tell me salary range for movie director?
Yeah, the information about movie director salary in 2015, the movie director earns 150,000 dollars per year, the annual salary for a movie director.
Okay, thank you. So William,
yeah.
Can you tell me career requirement for movie director and some advice for career requirement?
So if you want to be a movie director, I recommend you study journalism, film, communication, acting, art, management, or comparable discipline. You know, you have to learn this kind of thing. Because the key skill for the BM movie director is communication, leadership, management, business, and creativity. But the education, the bachelor degree is not required. The most important thing is you have experience. Like many directors started from making short film, and so the best thing is you start to make your own film.
Thank you.
No problem.
Can you tell me employment projects and advancement projects for movie director?
So there's not much growth expect in the job market in coming years. So that will be very tough for the movie director. So if you still want to be a movie director, here's a tip. So the first step is get a head start in the industry. So you start to make films, like a short film or home movie or sort of thing. The next step is earning a degree. So the tip is you have to understand the ins and outs of the film production. And the internship can also help the student to build a network of contacts which can be essential to career growth in the film industry. So the step three is consider a graduate degree. The National Association of School of Theaters is credit theater program throughout the nation. aspiring graduate students should look for master program accreditation by the NAST to ensure that they are enrolled in a quality program that is national recognized. And the last step is continual education. And the Director Guide of America, DGA, offers an assistant director training program in which students receive hands-on training on the set of actual film. And this skill, with a business skill, you will like more likely to find a job quickly. So that's it.
Thank you.
To be a movie director, you really need to be talented and creative at creating films. In addition to become connected with the industry, a bachelor degree or master degree may be helpful, but isn't required.
背的时候我开始介入到就比六十更高，我发觉你超过六十以后电影感觉不像电影了，这个电影要怎么拍啊，有产生很大的好奇心，所以我先拍下来再说，因为当电影不像电影的时候，人跟电影的关系究竟是什么。
About 230% more intense than we anticipated. I'm being generous. It was probably 300.
It was his first film, so I think he got really crushed by the level of expectation. I got it was still probably twice as hard as I thought it, as I knew it was going to be when I started. It was just, you started with like you both survived. You're not kidding. Like it was, there were plenty of days where I thought I must not die and no one must die today. Honestly, because they don't have the same regulations there, and we were really pushing the envelope. But it was an unbelievably talented team of
absolutely
of,
the crew
of
was
guys.
Phenomenal. I'm very thankful to have had the guys we had.
I noticed. Before.
I'll tell you, we had 90 stunt days, 90 shooting days worth of stunts, and we got away with 5 stitches on one stuntman's head. And one chipped tooth and one of the guys playing Henry. Our safety record is impeccable.
And every stunt you see in the film
real.
Is actually done. It's CG only enhanced. There's no like, you know, green screen camera and then they put the hands in afterwards or something. It's always a guy with the rig on his head.
Oh man, so what made you come up with this idea for your first feature film?
It was a music video that I did before. I was doing that. It wasn't a proof of concept. It was a music video I wanted to make for my band and I just had a lot of fun shooting with my friends. And then it comes out and the next day I get a call from Timur Beckman-Beta, our producer, who says, I want to produce a feature-length version and you get to direct. I'm like, no, it's a terrible idea. Why would we take this 5-minute thing and blow it up for 90 minutes? It's not going to work. It's a gimmick, etc. And then and he's like, just think about it. So a week later, I was like, nah, probably not. I'll stick to my doing the smart movie. I wanted to make the very sort of classical, conventional one. He calls back and says, all right, one last question. I'm like, what is it? He's like, well, don't you want to go see a great POV action movie in a cinema? And I was like, I would. And he's like, well, you should make it. And then it clicked, and I understood the potential, the ability to potentially do something, groundbreaking and be a pioneer in a field that's never been done before. And I was like, my God, if we get this story and the action, this might be phenomenal.